The Metea Valley soccer team spent its Columbus Day morning helping move supplies in the warehouse of the Hesed House Homeless Shelter. Hesed House is the second largest homeless shelter in the state, housing about 200 people a night. Bruce Bachmeyer, the Hesed House Director of Volunteers, takes pride in what his organization does.
It's just such a blessing to be able to see people, what on many cases it's the worst day of their life, the first time they may come here, and to see them slowly relax out of crisis and slowly start to build relationships with people, and to see them move out, it's just an incredibly special thing, and it absolutely would not happen without community support.
The players learned that homelessness can affect many people, and one example left the mark.
He was like a former Secret Service agent for the president, so it's kind of makes you think like it could happen to anyone, which just kind of puts it in perspective.
And it really made the players think about how fortunate they are to go to a great local school.
I think it's important that like the athletic programs around our area, like we have like so much. I think like a lot of our programs are like we have a lot of nice facilities and a lot of things. I think it's important to like give back and like just to see how like other people are and like how we can help out other people. So I mean, it's important that we do stuff like this.
Coach really stresses building character together outside and giving back, to know that we are fortunate in the position we are in and that there are people out there that we need to help, and stuff like this just great to give back.
It was a positive experience, and getting to help together as a team was important for the players.
It's good team bonding, I guess, and it's fun, and it feels good to be able to do this for other people who are in less fortunate situations than us.
It's good that we're doing it as a team, and most teams don't do this, and it's just a good thing to do. It's a good experience.
Bachmeyer spoke to the players and was very happy with the help he received.
I love it. It's a burst of energy. These folks are our future, and so I if this is any indication, I think our future is in good hands. These are great folks, and every time we have a youth group here, there's just a certain energy that they bring that energizes staff members and everybody around them, so we're happy to have them here.
One team united together for a good cause. For NCTV 17 Sports, I'm Kamen Enchev.